What's up guys, this is Arav.
Yo guys, I am Dhawal Agarwal.
Hello guys, I am Aditya Devskar, a student of Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan Saipur. And today with my friends, I will be explaining you about the Hun system. So let's begin. Nowadays, a system of a central distribution of electricity is to be seen everywhere. Problem with this system is that in case of any emergency in the power plant or the problem in the distribution system, a particular area or the entire city can go under blackout. Due to some bad weather, the wiring system of the distribution can break, resulting in a blackout of the particular area. To avoid this, most people use inverters that run on lead acid batteries, which are harmful for the environment as they contain toxic substances like sulfuric acid and lead. Not only this, but the shelf life of these batteries is very less, so they produce e-waste when disposed.
So the question arises that what is the solution to this problem? It is HURN, that is harvesting energy from rainwater. It is a clean, green and easy way for harvesting energy. It is similar to the hydroelectricity production which happens in dams. The only difference is that the HURN can be put in use in individual domestic areas like homes and buildings.
The rainwater will be collected from a rooftop collection system. The water will then be stored in an underground tank. This water will be pumped by 2-1 horsepower motors through a channel consisting of turbines. The turbines will spin and the turbines will be connected to a synchronous type generator. The water will be received in a second tank from where it can be used or stored. The electricity produced by the generator can now be distributed or can be stored.
Mostly the power cut happens in the rainy season and our system works on the rainwater. So we can power the house at that time and no water is wasted. We can also connect it to the main water input so that even if it is not raining, the energy can be generated.